Greetings. Have you ever wondered why a thrown ball follows a curved path, why planets stay in orbit, or how your phone uses electricity? The answer lies in a remarkable set of principles, known as the laws of physics. These fundamental laws govern the behavior of matter and energy, shaping everything from the tiniest atom to the vast expanse of the universe. Throughout history, brilliant minds have unraveled these laws piece by piece, from the foundational work of Isaac Newton to the revolutionary theories of Albert Einstein. Our understanding of the universe has grown tremendously. Let's delve into some of the key laws that have profoundly impacted our world. Newton's laws of motion. These three laws describe the relationship between objects, forces, and motion. They explain why objects resist changes in their state of motion, how acceleration is influenced by force, and the concept of equal and opposite reactions. These laws are the cornerstone of classical mechanics, forming the basis for countless engineering marvels like bridges, airplanes, and rockets. Law of universal gravitation. This law, formulated by Newton, states that every object in the universe attracts every other object with a force proportional to their masses and inversely proportional to the square of the distance between them. This invisible force governs everything from the movement of planets around the sun to the tides on Earth. It's the reason we stay grounded and why artificial satellites stay in orbit. First law of thermodynamics, energy conservation. This law states that energy can neither be created nor destroyed, only transformed from one form to another. In a rocket engine, the chemical energy stored in the propellant is converted into thermal energy, heat, during combustion. This hot gas then expands through the nozzle, converting thermal energy into kinetic energy, the high-speed exhaust. This kinetic energy of the expelled gas creates a thrust force that propels the rocket forward, according to Newton's third law of motion. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. Second law of thermodynamics, entropy. This law states that in a closed system, entropy disorder tends to increase over time. While not directly used for propulsion, it's important in rocket engines. Ideally, we want the maximum energy from the propellant to be converted into the ordered, high-velocity motion of the exhaust. Inefficiencies in the combustion process or heat loss through the engine nozzle increase entropy, meaning some usable energy is lost as wasted heat. These are just a few examples, and the exploration of physics continues. New discoveries, like the theory of relativity and the laws of quantum mechanics, have further expanded our knowledge and opened doors to groundbreaking technologies. From GPS navigation to nuclear power, our understanding of the laws of physics has shaped the modern world in profound ways. The study of physics is not just about solving equations, it's about unlocking the secrets of the universe and using that knowledge to improve our lives. As we continue to explore the vast realm of physics, the possibilities for shaping our future seem limitless. I hope you found this article helpful. Subscribe for more content like this and leave a comment to share your thoughts.